Hi, we have non-Newtonian fluid, and it's called a liquid. We're going to show you how to make non-Newtonian fluid. Did you know that it can be sometimes it can be